Yo, what up? It's Razor Poplar.
シンガポールの皆さん、こんにちは。牧野由依です。
If you are clueless about who she is and what she does, then don't count yourself a hardcore fan of Japanese anime. Yui Makino is best known as the voice of heroine Sakura in Tsubaka Chronicle, a Japanese TV animation.
Tadaima, Toya Nii-sama.
The 23-year-old Sweetie Pie has also lent voice to the theme songs of a couple of other animation series.
Yoru no naga.
Many people may have the perception that the only asset of voice actresses like Yui Makino is their voice. But hey, this Japanese cutie is in town to prove you wrong. Not only does she sound good, she looks great too. The graduate from Tokyo College of Music often sings to her own piano accompaniment as well. Sweetie Pies in the anime scene like her often attract a huge following of otakus.So does Yui Makino have many otaku fans too?
大勢のファンはオタクなんですか？
難しい質問ですね。どうなんでしょう。私はオタクですって言ってる人もいれば、そうじゃないですって言って応援してくれてる人がいるので、まあいろんな方がいらっしゃると思います。
Would she say that there are more male fans than female fans?
そうですね。男性がやっぱり多いですね。
Definitely the guys are more.
Oh, okay. Has she been harassed by any of the otakus before? Or any of her male fans?
シンガポールでですか？
Yeah. シンガポール
で。でも全くないです。
What about in Japan then?
日本は？
日本もないです。紳士的な方が多いので。
That's good for her.Now, I do know of a geeky Singaporean fan of Yui Makino who would like to find out more about her personal life. Let me give it a try.
昨日もね、話を彼女としてたんですけど、海外は結構割とオープンにいろいろプライベートのことをこう知らせて発信していくんですけど、日本って割と言わないのが美しいみたいなところがあるので、そのミステリアスなところをちょっとこう残しながらやっていくスタンスです。私も。
So, is she dating someone now?
今彼氏いますか？
ご想像にお任せします。
I'll leave it to your imagination.
Too bad. After many attempts, the Japanese sweetie still remains tight-lipped about her relationship status. But let's see if she can tell us what sort of guys appeal to her.
好きな男性のタイプですか？そうですね。爽やかな人が好きです。
Very refreshing, very refreshing. Yeah, it's a Japanese term, it's not refreshing.
Okay. Does she have any example that we can relate to? Maybe some Japanese actors or international actors that we can relate to?
海外の俳優さんで言ったら、オーランド・ブルーム。
Oh, Orlando.
Sweet face.Baby face.
Baby face. Okay, so that he'll be compatible with you, right? She looks very sweet and very youthful as well.
Makino-san もなんかすごいスイートフェイス、ベビーフェイス。
ベビーフェイス。よく言われます。
似合うかも。
Alright. Up next, the anime singer will tell us whether she would like to become the likes of Utada Hikaru and Ayumi Hamasaki in the future.